I still hate it.
Chinchilly Open Day!
Welcome to our Chinchilly Warehouse, where we keep all of our Chinchilly toys packed up and ready to ship!
Do you have Chinchilly's helium-filled novelty pillow?
Yep!
How about his Ninja Star cowboy hat?
What about Chinchilly's all-terrain military vehicle?
As a token of how much we appreciate our fans, your class can take one toy from our reject box.
Ah! Hey, look! I'm Chinchilly!
No fair! I'm Hunter!
Hey.
Let me try!
It's not good.
Oh, don't worry about that.
Emotional damage!
Oh, boy.
Studio's three-story slide.
It reminds us of our commitment to joy and childlike wonder.
Can I slide down it?
Oh, no, 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 no. It's far too dangerous.
What? Who brought this into my daycare?
You know.
Been toys to me for years. Think you'd learn, but nope. No one here ever learns.
Does that make you feel like you're failing as a teacher?
Shut up!
Did you see all those toys?
It was like Christmas in a closet. Only, it's not Christmas, and that's not a closet.
Super Ball, I love you!
Oh!
If we work together like the best friends we are, we can reunite this beautiful, beautiful boy with the Uber Ball he so rightfully deserves.
I never knew we were such good friends, Duncan, but I guess we are.
Let's get my ball back!
I made a map of the vents to get us in the chef's office, and Izzy knows the codes to the keypad locks. Beep. I got one of Chef's eyes.
Skip.
No, God! No, God, please, no! 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 No!
Relax, I'll put it back. And he won't know it's gone because I stuck a big marble in its place, which he can't see with his eyes.
No! No! No!
No!
You didn't!
I just...